such a crowd. We're super excited to have all of you here. Before we get started, just a few reminders to have our cell phones on silent, to make sure that we are respectful of all the singers and we clap at appropriate times, and we have a lot of soloists, so allow them to finish their singing before clapping. After the show, we would ask that you stay seated because there's a little surprise at the end of the show. And then at the end, when it is time to pick up your child, if you could send one person down to the cafeteria, they will have to sign your child out with the homeroom teacher or chaperone. So, again, welcome to the 2023 Rush School Spring Concert featuring our fantastic fourth graders and amazing advanced choir. I promise tonight to only make about three Motown jokes, four tops. That's my best one. Okay. So at Rush School, we pride ourselves on providing a very well-rounded education. We teach the ABCs, 1, 2, 3s, and we never forget about the do re mi's. You can keep laughing, it's gonna be funny the whole time. Okay, you know, I've heard it through the grapevine that tonight will be a tribute to Motown that will have you all dancing in the streets, or at least in your seats. After months of practice, there ain't no mountain high enough that would stop our fourth graders from performing for you tonight. So without further ado, I would like to hand the mic over to my girl, Mrs. Marr, and our fourth grade chorus.
I wasn't going to talk at the beginning, so thank you. We have some speakers of our students. They're going to kind of run the show tonight. So we're going to get started. Just if you want to, you can wave to your child. I told them to be prepared for many pictures, so this would be the moment as they're entering. Thank you.
to our fourth grade spring Motown concert.
Hey, what's Motown?
Seriously, we've been working on this for months.
I know. I was asking for that.
Oh, right. Well, Motown is lots of things. It's just music, a record label, a nickname for Detroit, Michigan.
What does Detroit have to do with Motown?
Well, first of all, it started there. Secondly, Motown is short for Motortown. You know, Detroit, Motor City. Well, there's this guy in Detroit named Barry Gordy Jr., and instead of us talking about Motown, why don't we hear what it was really about, that sweet, sweet music?
Please silence your cell phones and keep aisles clear as we proudly present our fourth grade spring Motown concert.
Oh, yeah, baby.
producing great songs, they also produce top performers such as Stevie Wonder, Martha Reeves, and the Vandellas, the Marvelous, Smokey Robinson, and the Miraculous, Marvin Gaye, and Tammy Terrell.
Two of these special groups.
Wait, the OJs, the Four Tops.
Not to mention these smash hits from the
You Can't Forget the Temptations, the Screams.
I'm gonna make it. Jackson 5?
I give up.
It was 5.
Whoa, what a coincidence.
Now, most of Motown accents start out with posh look and sound like presidential on radio and TV. It was Berry Gordy Jr. himself who put together specific teams at his record label. There was a team in charge of touring, recording, shipping, marketing, artists, sound writing, quality control, and production.
Sounds like quick to summon line. No wonder Motown's a joy. Did they ever get tired? I bet they kept at it. No motor, what? They were the best. Carnon. Okay, I'll stop. Here to perform another Motown hit. We will have our very own Rush guests, Gabrielle Fennell, Sophia Finnerty, Aubrey Cologne, and Chiamaka Ogeneket with Please, Mr. Postman, by the Marlettes.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low.
the Wetro Record Companies in American history.
Taking place in the height of civil rights movement, Motown Record had a message to share.
No matter where you came from, how old you were, or what you looked like, peace, love, and a good groove can bring people together and change the world.
Our doorways open.